Thank you. There are many things before the Big Bang. We used to think that the theory of the universe could be divided into two parts. First, there were the laws like general relativity that determined the evolution of the universe. And second, there was no question of the initial state of the universe. We now have the knowledge of the laws of evolution in all but the most extreme conditions. But until recently, we have had little idea about the initial conditions for the universe. However, this division into laws of evolution and initial conditions depends on time and space being separate and distinct. Under extreme conditions, general relativity and quantum theory allow time to behave like another dimension of space. This removes the distinction between time and space, and means the laws of evolution can also determine the initial state. The universe can spontaneously create itself out of nothing.
Good, becoming moderate.